Holy Fall Campers. The hell, that thing's killing me. I videoed him yesterday, but getting him drizzling the rain, and maybe I didn't appreciate him as much. But they're good cattle. I wouldn't have got on a plane and come spend the weekend looking at them if I didn't know how good these cattle were. They do have to palpate them still, but they have them divided according to a phenotype, size, age, you know, if it makes sense. So each, they're selling them in group lots. A couple of these cattle raised $15 steers and they sold a couple months ago. So there's some genetics are stout in all these groups. Lots of Irish whiskey influence in this group. And then all the pins with the whiskey cow there. Out of the son of Irish whiskey. Now that's the own daughter of whiskey there. I have an Irish whiskey son. That one as well. Stout, practical genetics. No, they're going to milk. They'll be good stout cows. Just some of yes, you raise a steer, but more importantly, raise all good calves, you know. But I've been eating breeding these jacked up bulls, you know. Practical bulls are real. Look at the ass of this semi-cross cow. It's been 56. Again, he has them divide like 40-something cows a lot. Basically, a pot load. Each pen has a load. It's like 40 head in each deal. Age-wise, 3 to 6s, 3 to 7 around there. But they all be good though. He's raised them all, so he knows how old every one of them is. It's been 56. And yesterday was drizzling rain. I videoed everyone yesterday. Every group yesterday, but again, it was drizzling rain. And I knew the cattle were good right when I got on a plane to come out here. Hell of a set of cows, guys. Pay attention here. These kind of cattle don't come around very often. Developed this herd for years. They're all AI bred.